Police say this all started at a birthday party where the roommates and two of their girlfriends were drinking around the kitchen table. It ended with two of the roommates in the hospital, one charged with stabbing the other. Sporting stitches on his head where police say he was cut with a beer bottle, 25-year-old Cesar Ramirez was charged with felony first-degree assault. Police say around 1:45 this morning, the group was inside their apartment at 269 Cedar Street here in Manchester. Ramirez began speaking English to the victim's girlfriend, which the victim, 25-year-old Juan Gomez, didn't understand. Gomez became jealous, police say, and a pushing match ensued. Police say Gomez and his girlfriend retreated to a bedroom and locked the door, which Ramirez broke down with a baseball bat. That's when police say Gomez hit Ramirez with the beer bottle, and Ramirez went back, grabbed a 12-inch knife, and stabbed his roommate.
It was at that time that the victim was stabbed in the neck, causing a very serious wound in which there was a significant amount of blood loss.
Now, police say that the victim needed 6 stitches in his neck to close that wound, 8 stitches to his hand, which also was cut. Now, as for Ramirez, his bail was set at $100,000 cash or surety. He is due back in court on August 30th. Reporting live outside Manchester District Court, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.